take the girls 400 meter run top three finishers. First place goes to Amanda Doggett from Riverwood. Second place went to Deasha Davis from